Let me get you another pillow.
No, no, no. Don't go.
I'm right here.
I'm scared.
Do you know how many crises we've been through together already? Huh?
Why is this happening?
Because the baby wants to get out and play with us. You know, it's gotta be a girl. Boys are never this impatient, ever.
Right. I want this baby so much.
We're gonna have it.
I should have never gone over to the PI office. If I would have just stayed at that party, I would have been around a bunch of doctors, wouldn't I?
Don't even think that way. Huh? What's the point? I mean, you're here at the hospital and everything's taken care of. I shouldn't have gotten angry with you about helping Chef Casey. I'm sorry.
You just didn't want me overdoing it.
The investigation. You know, I just was doing it my way.
Well, I know, but it's just your job.
What the hell with my job, all right? I don't want to talk about my job or Deck or anything. Because you and this baby are the most important thing to me.
Just have to wait a couple of minutes.
Did you hear that? Just have to wait a couple months.
Tracy?
Sinclair?
Mr. Sinclair. Hi. I'm sure you get this all the time. I just wanted to let you know what a fan I am of your books.
Well, thank you very much.
Will you be dining with us tonight here?
No, I'm just having a drink in the bar.
Well, enjoy yourself. Thank you.
Oh, Kate, you're early.
We want a party?
Oh, no, we're not. I'm going to work, and you're going straight home, young man. Listen, Angel, on second thought, would you mind taking King upstairs to my office, please?
Thanks. Sure.
No way. King leaves Kate and Letty alone with him.
Don't you worry about me, okay?
King's going with you.
No. You're going to do what the lady says.
That's all right, Angel. The King is going to sit right there on that table, and King is going to be very quiet. Or else Katie, lady, is going to be very angry, lady. You got it?
Okay, but if he tries anything, I own him.
I'm really relieved. Thanks.
Okay.
Okay. Bill, would you bring Mr. Sinclair here one of our finest bottles of champagne?
Yes, ma'am. Thank
you. To what do I owe this?
This is my congratulations to you on your impending marriage.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I hope I can return your favor soon.
For what?
You and Scorpio.
Would you excuse me?
I have to speak with you. It's urgent.
Does that boy over there look familiar to you?
What boy? Oh. No, should he?
Well, he has what I think is a West Indian accent. Do I have any enemies in the West Indies?
Yes. Look, we must talk.
Yeah. About what?
I had a call from your DVX friends.
Well, we agreed there should be no calls unless it was absolutely urgent.
Well, it is. They're concerned that you failed to respond to their communication sent this morning.
I haven't received anything?
They said they sent it.
Well, perhaps it's a malfunction in the fax equipment. What do I know?
Well, perhaps. Unless.
Unless what, Shark?
When Anna Levy arrived this morning, she was left alone in the library for a few minutes.
Would you stop that, Shark? I trust Anna implicitly. I do. Yeah. Maybe we better go back to Windermere.
Thank you.
contraction stopped, I think.
Oh. See, what did I tell you? Hmm? See, by this time tomorrow, we'll be at home, and we'll just... What is it, honey? What is it?
It's still a little contraction.
Well, hold on to my hand. Squeeze my hand.
Squeeze.
Okay. Squeeze as tight as you can. Okay? Hold on. Okay. Squeeze hard. I'm here, baby. I'm here. Okay?
So what were the two words that there's a lot of?
Two words. In and with, okay? Just
with.
In and with.
With?
Yeah.
In.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to try the India-Burma hump coat. Here we go.
Oh,
Come on. I'm getting sick and tired of these books.
Come on.
The computer doesn't say anything. The books don't say anything.
Well, what are we going to do?
I don't know what we're going to do. We don't have that much time. We've got to do something, I'm telling you.
Now? Yeah, okay. Yeah.
All right, one more try. Navajos. Worked in the Second World War for the Indians.
All right, give me the good news.
But nothing.
What? This is not an easy code to break, old
buddy. But it will be worth it if we get the identity of one of those DBX chiefs. Will you
tell me? You know what? The real trick is going to be convincing those guys to give up their gold coins.
But
that's the real trick.
But we have to do that.
Yeah. Look, I'd really love to stick around, but I got work back at the station.
Oh, what?
Well, come on. A little input would be nice, you know?
All right, give me a copy of the facts, and I'll work on it alone. Who knows? Something might materialize.
Yeah, maybe.
Here. I'm going home to Robin, too. I'll take one of those copies. Thank you. I'll take one of the books back with me, and I want a copy.
You know, Frisco told me he came down close to catching Don and Decker.
Yeah. Well, at least we have a description of what they're wearing. We'll get them.
Okay, you want to take one of these with you?
Go. Work on that, will you, please?
I have this one.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Okay, Bobby, let me know if there's any change, all right? If I don't hear from you, then I'll check in with you. All right.
How's the sick lady?
It's not so hot.
You don't look so hot yourself.
I will be once Felicia's okay.
You really like her a lot, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
Then she will get better. And don't worry about it.
From your mouth, King. Hi, what an unexpected pleasure.
Kate, hi, how you doing?
Hi, well, where's Simone?
Oh, I left her at home.
Oh.
No, listen, I'm just kidding. I need a favor, a really special dinner for two to go.
Okay. To go?
Yes, to go.
Kind of like a 2 billion served?
Well, yeah, if you can't do it, I mean,
oh, I can do it. Della Fields, I can do it. Romantic dinner for two, you got it. It'll be the best. Should I hold the pickles?
No, give me the works.
Have it your way.
Oh, you're so kind.
Mary,
hi. Hi, Tom. How are you?
How you doing?
Oh, it's so good
it's
to see you.
Hey, King, did you like the party?
It was great. So was little Tom.
I heard about Felicia. How is she?
About the same.
Well, I'll say a prayer for her and the baby.
Yeah, they both could use it.
So, you're sure welcome. Did you finish? I'll give it to you.